doubt you only think of two words. The colliders. Good evening. Today I'm going to be looking into the 21st century's most influential band, the colliders. Some fans may remember their strange evaporation into thin air just after their 2011's rise to international fame. What caused this split? What were the tensions within the band during this time? Thankfully, I've managed to find my way inside the colliders. I'm going to find out what really makes them tick. Let's go into the colliders.
What's going on, man?
Hey, man. Hey, man, come on, man. I called you in here because you gotta pay the rent.
Oh, you know, man, we're good for it. You know, we're just having problems with our float right now. We'll get some money.
Well, there is always the other way.
That's right. Pay the rent, bitch. I love rent day.
Oh, no, I don't think Tim would like that.
Oh, come on, man.
Sorry, man. We can't have it. We can't do it. Not again.
Well, come on, man. You got 2 days to pay the rent, or else you're out.
Shit.
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I didn't mean to be mean. I didn't mean to upset you, Jimmy. You just stay that way with your cute smile, all right? You're just beautiful, all right? I'm sorry.
All right, guys. The gay landlord says we've got 2 days to pay the rent.
What?
The rent, you idiot. The rent.
Only speak when you're spoken to.
Yeah!
Boyd and Windsor, and Tim's gonna get creamed.
Let's do it.
What the crap?
Wasted another day.
Yep. I've been thinking about whoring out Alice.
Oh, yeah. Good work.
Oh, yeah, but then you'd have to look after the kids.
Nah, not gonna happen. What if we cut off Tim's hand and sold it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, he needs that for Thumb Wars.
It's a bit of money, right?
Yeah.
I've got an idea. What if we played a gig?
Not playing a gig again, man.
Come on, do you want to pay the rent? Dave the gay landlord will kick us out.
He's so gay.
So gay.
Why don't we just put Tim back on the street again?
No, we can't do that.
What?
He doesn't make any money.
Wait, what?
Shut up! Rock. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good riddance.
That's right. Tensions are high and sparks are flying in the colliders tonight. Their issue today? They have to find a way to pay the rent money.
Just keep looking, alright? Keep looking.
Look!
I've got an idea. A can opener and a baby chicken.
Oh. I'm here with guitarist Henry Jacobs. Henry, how are you going?
How do you think I've been? Fucking awesome.
Good. Now I hear you have a new lover, and from it 5 children. Tell me about that.
Yeah, I found Alice D. And what can I say, I've been tripping ever since. Tripping in love. The 5 kids are a bit of a burden, yeah. We're trying to actually make a TV show out of it. And, we feel like this gig gives us opportunity to kind of get that going out there.
Yes, how are you feeling about this gig?
Yeah, good. I feel like this is a good opportunity for me to go solo again and get all those fussing all over me, spreading the and splashing the love juices all over me, baby.
With me is Collider's bass player, Ed Jacobs. Ed, I understand you've recently done some hard prison time. Now, what was this for?
I actually abducted and murdered a shopping trolley.
There was another MOS shot. Can anyone advise if there's another MOS shot at this location?
12 sergeant.
Commit such a heinous act?
I stole my $2, but yeah, I'm not proud of it, but if I had to do it again, I wouldn't change a thing.
And what was prison like for you?
It wasn't too bad, really. It's nothing like good old shower time to see who the alpha male is. I've also mastered the art of shank construction. I'll give you a tip. The spoon is a prison's best friend.
I'll keep that in mind. Are you excited for the upcoming gig?
Yeah, I am, actually. Looking forward to playing with the guys again. Got a few prison mates coming. Drop it low, girl. So that'd be a bloody pisser.
Luke, the lead singer, what are your thoughts about this gig?
What up? One Nation, baby. This is a score. I gotta get my rep back, man. I've been busting out all this shit with my reputation, getting my black ass back on the newspapers, man. Get them on the newspapers. That's what I need. Need some rap.
And what have you been doing whilst the band was split up?
I've been rhyming, man. Touring the country, rapping, fucking with chicks and shit all over the place. I mean, 360 came, and I pummeled his ass down in the ground. Pummeled it, man. He got glasses and one eye and all this shit. Can't talk crap. I fucked him up.
Yes, I hear you and 360 have had some disagreements as of late, is that right?
Let me tell you something about 360. That guy ain't got half the skills I got, man. I should be called 720 because I'm twice as good as 360. This interview's over. I'm fucking sick of it. Bitches.
I have the pleasure of being here with Tim Bain, resident drummer for the Colliders. How's it going, Tim? Are you excited for the upcoming gig? Alright, what have you been up to whilst the Colliders has been on an extended hiatus? Tim? Alright, how have you found your Colliders time? Alright, Tim, thanks for your time. I'm here with Ezekiel Fenn, the band's multi-instrumentalist. Zeke, how are you?
I'm well, thank you.
Now, what have you been up to while the band was on hiatus?
Well, while the band was on hiatus, I nomadically traveled the world looking for various forms of racial snoo-snoo.
In America?
The world.
Okay.
Fantastic. Now, how are you feeling for this upcoming gig?
Look, I tell the guys I'm excited for it, but look, to be honest, I'm disappointed because I'm just leaving so many women hanging out there who, you know, they can't get what they want, they can't get what they need as a piece of me. And, you know, so I'm a little bit disappointed on their behalf. I'm a little bit disappointed because, I mean, the pick of women around here isn't that great. But, you know...
It's vulnerable, isn't it?
It is vulnerable, Andrew. I think, you know, I'll do whatever I can. I'll make do. 5, 10 women. Look, just so long as I can get my boy off, don't really mind.
Fantastic.
You're with James Boyd, the lead guitarist of the Colliders. Evening, James.
Evening.
Now, what have you been up to since the Colliders was split?
Legweights.
Leg weights.
That's right. Leg weights.
Alright, you slags. We got a gig coming up. What are we gonna play?
I bet we play Rampage.
No, not play, no. Shit. Yeah.
What about The Escape?
No, man.
It's a righty good song, but we can't play it again.
That's a shame.
Hear me out, Nick.
What is it, Henry?
How about we do cuts?
Whoa! I like it.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
That's a nice song. That's great. How about we don't play She's Got You?
Oh, I can't play
that.
It's too fast.
Come on. That's instrumentally brilliant. We can't play that sort of stuff anymore.
Guys, I really think we should get on the Gangnam Style craze. Bring the 80s in.
This one?
Is that some crazy sex move?
Yeah,
the one with the goat.
Hey, I thought we were talking about that. Alistair need to know about that.
Oh, yeah, I know about the goat with the thing. Sorry, guys.
How about we play Rock Lobster?
You take.
Okay.
Well, tonight's the night. The Colliders are getting ready for their big gig. They are unrehearsed, undecided on a set list, and tensions are still high between the band members. I can only wonder how will this performance go.
I'm just gonna put this down here.
So overdue, I owe. swept away, I'm stolen. Where you go?